Hi, everybody. It's Jim Caron. If I look a little tired, it's because, well, I'm old, but it's also because I did a little yard work this morning, so I'm tired, but not near as tired as I was 50 years ago today as I sat in the back row of the Golden Horn Theater in Missoula, waiting for the lights to come up on the very first performance of the Missoula Children's Theater. 5 decades. So for all of you who have been involved with this all over the world for the last 50 years, happy birthday.